conclusion, I thought that Israel was more a country of immigrants than a country of immigrants, but I realized that it was more for immigrants. And also I realized that it was a very nice place to live. Like, I didn't thought that it was so nice. I thought it was a poor
life expectancy is a factor that depends on many others. For example, Human Development Index, Human Poverty Index, GDP, how well is the economy in the country, healthcare, public healthcare, hygiene. Life expectancy in Israel is considered one of the highest. For male is 80 years old and for female is 84, giving us an average of 82.5 years old.